We're back to my phone. Awful. Anyway, so this is my room. It's all empty. So yeah, it's so weird. Okay, time to move. Last time in my van. I kind of forgot, like, my debit card and my sunglasses. Peace out. Well, we are on our way to Utah, so that's exciting. Also, we got a fudge round for breakfast, and it's a double decker, so that's cool. Excited to eat it.
Bouncy
on a chair.
Good job, Ben. You're on the roll.
Like 100%. Okay. Well, you didn't jump out and do it.
So enormous.
I told you I was going to drink.
Delicious. This is ginormous. It's like as big as my face. Just kidding.
Let's vacuum.
Let's go. Rosie, I'm actually in my new room. That's so weird. Okay, I have to do stuff now. Here's a shower. This is so weird. Day one. Oh my gosh. Wait. So I had like an interview today. It was at 11, but I got moved to like 11:30 or noonish. So yeah. Anyway, this is my microphone. So yeah, I don't know. I kind of got ready, like I did my makeup, and I'm like, oh my gosh. I love how I say makeup. I'm like, put mascara on. Anyway, so I haven't put on mascara since like Wednesday, but like for some reason, like each time I'm like, like it feels too much in my eyes. I don't know. I'm excited. I really am. Like it's like okay, like sleeping here. If I could either like sleep with the hotel with my parents or sleep in here. And so I decided to sleep here because I wanted to get ready for my interview here because all my stuff is here.
You know your Wi-Fi and everything.
Wow, this stuff is like creepy.
What?
This stuff is like creepy.
I know, it looks good.
I just got done with my job interview and I got the job. Let's go. Hey. Just drove here. I have all my stuff back here. So fun. Anyway, so I have to go park in the garage so I can do that. This is crazy. This is the rest of my life now. What am I supposed to do?
Like that.
Okay. Oh, that's cute.
And then you can make like a little row of them.
The shelf in. So now sticking to
what are these things again? The back of
these? Right here.
These Chinese balls things?
Update time. Oh, okay. I am doing my laundry now, so like that's why. Anyway, so this is clean. It's cleaner, okay? It's cleaner. Bed's made, all that stuff is ready to be hanged up soon. Tomorrow. Here's all my laundry stuff. That's my sock basket. Laundry. Yes, you already seen this. Okay, and the bathroom. This is my favorite part. I like my own bathroom. Also, still working on it, so don't be judged. This stuff is so soft. Mm. Messy, but it's fine because we're putting all this stuff in here. We're going to hang it up on this, but we have to wait an hour to hang it up. And then I have a cute candle. Then I put all my cute perfumes right here and bracelets. And then I got this cute thing at Walmart. And then this is my favorite part. Okay. The toilet rack. So here's the toilet. Weird, but like the toilet rack. And I had to put my tear up there because, you know. But yeah. My grandma gave me that box. My grandma gave me these towels. They're so cute. And then my cousin Kate gave me that basket. And then I got those hand towels today. And then I got those boxes from gifts from my, you know, birthday. You guys already seen those a lot. I don't know, I had to like tell you everything. But yeah, and then I have a shower curtain, and there's my soap, and stuff, and then here's these towels, purple of course, because we love purple, and then I also have a mirror on the outside of my bathroom, so then I can just look at my outfit mirror.
Are we all going?
Yes.
But yeah, I'm excited. I'm officially done. Oh yeah, wait. And then you saw me hang the stuff up, but there's that. Also, the dream catcher probably won't stay there, but just leaving that for now, because
we're eating dinner.
Like you're bleeding easy?
No. Nah.
Okay. We got groceries, so I'm gonna put them away. Like, I have no neck. That's my butter. And then all the right in there. And then I'm gonna I am finally gonna go dancing. Finally. I have my water. Let's go. Why is there music? So I just took a shower and yeah. I didn't wash my hair though. But I kind of forgot about this. So I'm gonna hang up my dream catcher now. And I'm gonna hang it in my bathroom. Like, look how cute it is. Okay, anyway. So it's like tangled. Okay.
Okay. Struggling, it's fine. I just want to make sure you guys see it, you know what I mean? Okay, I feel like that's awkward. Okay. So, that is what you see when you walk in the bathroom.
Wow,
it's so cute. Wait, okay. Wow. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Don't worry, there's gonna be more. Love my hair. Anyway, so oh my gosh. Okay. Hopefully my roommate's not here. I should calm down. Anyway, okay. So yeah, thank you for watching. Really fun that I live in Utah. It feels like I'm in a dream. Like, I'm gonna go home tomorrow with my parents, but like, no, I'm staying. Like, this is my house. So weird. Anyway, okay, one second. We're just gonna walk in the dark. Where's the light? Oh no. Oh, found it. I can't walk. I have a disease where I can't walk in the room without having the light on, because I don't know why, but like, I'm like searching. It's fine. Anyway. So yeah, this is just it's my room. It's my apartment. Anyway, okay. So yeah, I am gonna end the vlog. So thank you for watching. Yeah. There's my toilet paper. Anyway, okay. Stay fabulous.